another chapter in the Josh and Jim files. Josh Frydenberg, Jim Chalmers.
Every day.
They certainly get under each other's skin.
They have, and here's Josh Frydenberg having a go at Jim Chalmers again.
Well, the 12th man of Australian politics, the person who brings out the drinks, the member for Rankin, Mr Speaker, he came, Mr Speaker, and gave a speech last night. It was an 11-page speech about himself. 11-page speech about himself. And he spoke about his credentials for the job. He described his experience as being unusual, if not unique. And what was his biggest credential for this job, Mr Speaker? Having worked for Wayne Swan, Mr Speaker.
Now, this came after this. Now, I say this in jest. If you can't open a water bottle, can you be trusted to look after the nation's finances? At least that's Jim Chalmers' argument. Sometimes a good Liberal just needs the help of the National Party. We've all had problems with jam jars and the like. Josh Frydenberg struggling through question time yesterday to get this bottle open. Eventually he has to get Barnaby Joyce to open it. Probably just as well he didn't get the Leader of the House, who is seen as his leadership rival should Scott Morrison ever depart, Peter Dutton, to open it. And Frydenberg's nemesis, well, Jim Chalmers, Shadow Treasurer, he didn't miss him on it, saying butterfingers in this particular tweet, Kieran.
Yeah, they're both using those cricket analogies, the 12th man of Labor politics and butterfingers. I love it, the dynamic between those two, very interesting.